When approaching an airport for landing instructions, a pilot must call before he enters the airport control zone. As a matter of fact, the initial call should be made at least 10 miles from the airport.